Destroying that factory had a bigger impact than we thought. Admiral Akbar is calling all Republic ships to Jakku. The whole Imperial fleet is there, minus the equipment they would have received from Sullust. I expect my father will be there too. But catching him is no longer our priority. This battle could be the end of the war. Let's get in, and we do what we can to help.
Back to Jakku.
Distress calls. Too many to count.
Del, the Corvus is yours. Cover the sky. Shriv and I will help on the ground.
Hold on a moment. Aiden. Make sure you come back.
Make sure I have a ship to come back to.
Hey, Shriv. I hope you survive this incredibly dangerous mission as well. Thank you, Del. Your friendship means everything to me.
Go kill some TIE fighters.
Hey, we're still alive. Del, where can we be?
Out of range.
I've got two distress beacons near your location.
We'll check them out. Bombers.
Here we go!
Target eliminated.
Having me on the run around here.
Okay, that's that.
Commander, that downed Star Destroyer is deploying bomber reinforcements to an Imperial research facility at Carbon Ridge.
That facility is a key target for the Republic. Aiden, we can cut off those bombers from inside the hangar.
Great idea. Find somewhere to land.
You just gonna wander off? This is fun and all, but shouldn't we be getting to that Star Destroyer?
I know this was my idea, but how are we gonna shut down that hangar?
We get inside and search the wreckage for remote detonators.
They don't know we're here.
Good. Stay close. Wait until I open fire.
Our bombers are keeping the Republic at bay for now. Gather any equipment you can. We need to be ready when the evacuation shuttle arrives.
They're coming from that hangar.
First, we need enough detonators. Then that's where we're going.
Taking inventory of these weapons.
How long until the transport arrives?
Detonators, over here.
Where's the detonator? There they are. Alright, I'm getting on this turret. Controls inverted again.
Rocket launcher.
Is he put a turret down? Right, we'll clear.
To the hangar. We just need those detonators. Detonators here.
That's not gonna be enough.
Keep an eye out for more. More detonators.
More explosions.
Time to shut down the hangar for good.
Oh crap. Let me pick it up then. There we go.
Bet they didn't see that coming.
You're annoying me. We're clear.
So, where do we plant these charges?
Straight onto the ties. An explosion that size will chain all the way through the ion engine systems.
And shatter the ship from the inside out.
Exactly. Detonator planted. Detonators are primed.
Okie doke. Let's get out of here. Fast.
Let's move. Oh wow.
That would be their rescue team. They just keep coming.
Then just keep shooting. Get to the ship.
Lead
that
the
was
way.
An accident.
Watch out. Enemy heavy. They're still coming.
Let's move.
We've spent so long trying to track him down. I really don't know what happens if we find him now.
Them TIE fighters are annoying me.
He's not the mission. Del, we're approaching a distress beacon. Patch me in.
Yes, Mom. This is Captain Lindsay. Our ship has crashed. Imperial walkers are cutting through the survivors. We need evac now.
Heads up. Enemy ships closing in on us.
TIE fighters inbound. Let's take them down.
Best pilot in the skies. Ooh. AT-ATs. Brilliant.
We can't evacuate till those Borkas have been destroyed.
Then we need an orbital strike. Where are your macro binoculars?
When we fell back to this position, the Binites got left behind.
Shriv and I will get them. Stay here and lay down cover fire.
I think I've got it right.
Orbital barrage, here.
Ah, the landing troops. I think I've locked it in.
One more, and that walker is done.
Yeah, one more. There we go. You have to double tap it. There we go. Alright, let's focus on the other one. I need another one. Yep, I do.
We've lost half our men. The second AT-AT is down.
Commander, that's all we can do. Starhawk Unity is moving on.
That's all we need, Starhawk. And thanks. You saved a lot of lives.
Inferno!
Right, we need to fall back. Inverted controls.
Still with us, Commander. Hello, Captain Lindsay. Welcome to the Corvus.
There you go. Let's get on board. We'll hold on, yeah.
No.
Everyone aboard.
Del can't take off with you standing there, man.
All right, let's destroy that chicken walker real quick.
Thank you, Commander.
Anytime, Captain.
Good luck out there.
There we go.
Ships.
Alright, let's get to the X-Wings.
Sure, what about it?
That. I think that was the best thing I've ever seen.
You almost sound like you're enjoying yourself.
I would never.
Down there. Captain Lindsay and his men are taking Carbon Ridge right now.
Couldn't have done it without you.
Or me.
How's it going up there?
Hard to tell, but I think the Empire is losing.
I think you're right. I can feel it. It's almost over. Today, the Empire dies.
Better late than never.
We have a problem.
What was that?
Your father. He's found us.
The Admiral is sending bombers after the Corvus.
They'll have to get through us first. Let's take them down.
Yes, Commander.
Bombers aren't done.
Not yet. We've got another squad.
Goodbye.
Corvus is hit.
Bomber down.
My aim is way off.
Bomber down.
There we go.
Alright, who's next?
We've got another TIE squadron inbound, but something's different. They're coming right for you.
Hello, Aiden.
Pass. I knew you couldn't pass up this opportunity.
Believe me, you and Del are the least of my concerns today. There's more going on here than you understand. Squadron, attack!
Alright, didn't lock on. Damn TIE interceptor. Having me on the run around here. Oh no. On the lowest bit of health. It's picking me off here. It's showing me up. Yes, we got him.
Commander, do you read me? Aiden, are you all right?
I'm good.
Good. Look around you. It's almost over.
Not yet. Get the Corvus to safety. I'm finishing what we started. I'm gonna get my dad.
Aiden, he's not worth it.
I have to try, Del. Now go.
Fine.
Retreat!
Thank you. close one.
Aiden. Aiden?
I'm okay, Del. I'm gonna find a way inside. You and Trip follow the next distress signal.
Aiden, no way! We're coming back for you right now!
No, you're not! That's an order! Droid, disable comms.
Aiden, no!
Right, why is the stormtroopers on top of a ship? Explain. Oh, I'm gonna die, aren't I? Goodbye. So many. Where did you come from? Sit down. Oh yeah, this is backwards this. Why would they be on top of a ship?
We need to get my father off the ship before it goes down. place.
Let's see what happens.
Is a rescue attempt. I politely decline.
We have to go now.
Rax expects me to leave too. This is where I belong. I gave my life to this empire. Fought to keep it strong. Hard to believe this is all that's left. You saw the Empire's weakness and refused to let it consume you. It made you stronger. That's why you're leaving here without me.
Deserves better than this.
No, I don't, but you do, Aiden. You deserve to live in peace. Go. Survive. Live.
Yeah, why can't we kill Leaves?
Gotta stay alive.
Now you gotta let these bucket heads survive. Whoa. We need a TIE fighter. Oh, skate pod. There he is.
It's quiet.
Aiden, it's over. We won.
It's over.
Droid tells me you're alive.
Looks that way.
What?
Now, come on. You gotta see this.